of Car Olympics. Right now, Miguel is in the lead with 49 points.
Who's Miguel?
So let's see if anyone...
Who's Miguel? Yeah,
Blue McQueen is in second with 42, and Enzo Cole is in third with 40. So let's see if they can pass Miguel. Miguel in this event, which is last one on the train track.
Should I turn him off?
Yeah, turn the train
back. Okay, leave him off. Nothing's working. I don't think we have enough force.
Okay, now we have enough force.
Don't see the turbo thing go. We need to free up the turbo thing.
What is happening? What are you doing? Okay, let's put them back on the track.
Okay, he needs to get the turbo booster. Oh, he just got the turbo! He just got the turbo! Oh, he just got the turbo!
Yeah, but the car is looking strong. How many cars do we have left?
This is quite a lot. Let's all the cards fall over.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hang on! Stop the trains! I'm pretty sure we have 16 winners. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
14, 15,
and who's the last winner?
I know who won. I was watching really carefully. It was this guy who was
five,
the last winner.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, okay, let's. Okay, that was a little crazy. Okay, I'll.